we're moving forward. And when things don't always work out the way we thought, that's when the really good things can happen.
When the unknown causes so much fear in us, we can do one of two things. And the one thing we can do is just kind of close ourselves off and just huddle down, hunker down. And the other is we can be open to where God is leading us.
As the drive-in services started, I mean, that's just been a really huge blessing for our family to be able to come someplace every week, be reminded of who we are, of what our community is like. And it's a lot of fun, actually. It's actually turned out to be a really big highlight of the week, I think, for us.
The walk for water purification is all about impacting in a positive way the world. The agape crafting efforts to help people locally is really impressive. And when you see how they've kind of adapted to the situation and moved outdoors with their planning, it's exciting to see.
There'll be a lot of persistent changes that will really linger on for, if not forever, for a really long time, but I feel like we've come through this really, with a few new, really nice tricks in our tool belt.
It's making a difference in people's lives. It's giving people hope and encouragement out in the world.